Miss Nelson Warren really demonstrates three traits that we promote at Evans: pride, determination, and perseverance.
It's as though she has some superpower of being able to lock eyes with that student, be able to read them and know how to speak to them, what to speak to them about, and how to really get results so that our students can achieve.
There's a need every day on that campus. There's a need every day across the school district. And I just want to be the one to help support and fulfill those needs.
We are so excited and honored that she is able to be recognized for the tremendous work that she has done for countless students, teachers, staff, and families in Pine Hills.
As a student in her classroom 20 years ago, I will tell you that she was one of the key reasons that I decided to enter into education and to do so at Evans High School. What she poured into me, I am now able to pour into others so that they too can be everything that they want to be.
What I find most rewarding is just having the opportunity to impact the lives of so many different children, and then of course in turn impact the families and make an impact in the community as well.
She embodies the essence of an assistant principal. She sees the heart of the individual teacher as well as the students and parents within her community.
I think Ms. Brown is deserving as Assistant Principal of the Year because she is a fierce leader. When I say fierce, I said fierce because she is driven.
She makes sure that each individual is cared for and respected whenever they're on that campus.
Growing up, my sister, she had a learning disability, so I watched the struggle. Now as an educator, as an administrator, I go into every situation as that's my little sister, especially in situations where students are struggling.
She loves it. This is her heart.
Miss Leighvard is amazing. She has such a magnetic personality. I can truly say that she has just mothered our campus.
Mrs. Leighvard does a wonderful job of nurturing our students, not only supporting their academics, but also their social and emotional well-being.
It's about finding those small moments where I can point out to someone how great they are. For me, it's about helping someone else to achieve at the highest level that they can, and providing them the steps that they need to do so.
One day I was taking my students through the lunch line and I look up and I see Mrs. Leighvard there serving lunch to the students. And that just kind of stood out because there's no limit to what she's willing to do to help the school and the students.
It's important for me to give. One of the things that my family, we always say, we do because we can. And if we have the ability to serve and to help, then we do.